I can't go back, can I? Back to my timeline. I don't enjoy hurting people. I don't enjoy it.
All this because Loki desires a throne.
It is my birthright.
Your birthright was to die
as a child.
Your father
is not my father!
Now you see me, brother.
I love you, my son. Remember this place.
I made it proud.
Beast, don't make this worse.
What is this? This nonsense. More tricks. It's never even happened.
Okay, I thought. At the end of the day, you're you and me. Odin, son.
Stay with me, okay?
I'm sorry. Sorry.
I'll tell Father what you did here today.
Always so upset about everyone but yourself.
And then the Dark Elves attack the palace, and you think you send them to Thor.
You might take the stairs to the left.
But instead, you send them...
I'll never tell. Something's on my mind.
Always in my headspace. It's your son.
Well, maybe you're not so bad after all, brother.
Maybe not.
Maybe. If you're here, then you're going to be at home.
God of this, do hereby pledge to you my undying fidelity.
You should choose your words more carefully.
Skin a bone. And a mind, which you are.